Hi guys, this is Battle Royale in Borderlands 3, and correctly like Fortnite Battle Royale. No, this is like a side quest with like a proper boss, and I did it a bit too early. I did it when I was at level 12 and the boss was level 16, so I would wait until you were at least level 14, 15 to do it a bit easier because I struggled. So what's going to get you to do is it's going to get you to collect 3 batteries and collect 4 tokens by killing everybody and all that. So I'm going to show gameplay of getting the 4 tokens and the batteries, then the boss fight, then, you know, then after the boss fight, I'll catch you back up from there. So enjoy.
I've brought a champion to fight in my name. Besides, I want to draw it out. Let my circuits charge a little bit before we connect.
Whoa, my wires are tingling. I'm not supposed to play favorites, but I feel electricity in the air.
We love you, Kalamold. Pick me next.
Welcome to Who Wants to Bang a Bazillionaire? The rules are simple. Each contestant has a token. Whoever gets 4 tokens first wins a single serving of yours truly. I'm talking sex stuff! 2 rounds if I've got the juice. All right, Vault Heads, let the games begin!
You'll never make it out of this alive, Vault Thief!
While you do what you do best, I'll figure out a way.
Cut Kilovolt's cord for good. See you at the bar later.
Also the grand prize!
my affection.
Poor Trudy! She'll be missed! Oh, Jenny, Jenny! I had high hopes for her! Lena was quite a looker! Too bad! And finally, if you'll hand over Moxie's token.
Go shock yourself, Kenneth.
I just wanted to be loved.
So that is the theme boss that I've struggled on. I hope I find them players, but yeah, past fights I most of them either. You know, pretty good boss fight to be honest. I don't know if he's got like a legendary weapon that he drops. We'll find out. I'll Google it and all. So yeah, so once you see him, the theme is like 16 and like 13, I struggled. I don't want to through this. But yeah, I struggled, so yeah. So second run is defeated, blue top, get your gear.
All fizzle,
You know, the guy dropped the legendary pistol, so that's all good. Didn't even want to head back to Moxie's bar in the city. So then she's going to be like, ooh, should I put the thing, you know, put the thing there, so you put it there. So then she'll talk on. Then eventually she will give you a reward. Then you want to go down, it's like a little package. Then a little package, you click on it. It's a room decoration, and that is it. So, you should enjoy the battle royale. I did. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys very soon. Bye bye. I'll leave out the rest, and I'll show you the actual thing. You know, the room decoration. Bye, guys.